Right, it actually worked this time, just making sure. Because last time it didn't capture at least a good 40 seconds of the video last time. Don't know why that was. Oh yeah, this thing. I thought about it after I stopped playing and there was a body back here that I forgot about. I wonder if this will work. That's what I'm supposed to do. Station watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well. He's very dead.
Detected. Auto defenses activated. Station watchman Howard Phillips. Please provide verbal access code to authorize your guest.
That worked. Wasn't expecting it to. I can't go up there yet, so I need to find something to activate that, I guess. That's a horrible way to die. I need to do it with a mouse. I can't hit that thing with the controller. Just can't hit it with the controller for some reason. Yeah, with a mouse I can hit the first time, with a controller I missed every shot.
Attention, watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
That's interesting, his legs are armored. I was waiting for it and it still surprised me. Don't know if it's safe to use it yet or not. Actually, capacity or alt fire? It doesn't say how much it increases it by, so I guess it's 10 points every time. Let's do that. Because at the moment, I don't think the alt fire does much apart from the little guys. It does. That's about it. So it kills them, just nothing else. Oh. Oh, lovely.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Computer, this is Director Titan. Disable all solar array functions immediately.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete. authorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
So that goes up here. Square. I think that doesn't matter at this point.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Did not see that there. That's not frog. Love of God, this fucking panel, piss off.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming.
For your safety, step away from the circuits.
Yourself.
No, no, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't leave.
It's Ross, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Poor guy's just lost his mind. This thing is a mess, I can't hit it. I love the stomping sound effects and the comments he makes while he's doing that. That's good. Nice attention to detail. And my game just got tabbed out. Apparently it just lost my internet connection. Awesome. Not that I care about them. No idea why that happened, but what? Wait, I did just save, didn't I? Yeah. I see that stuff.
Entering zero gravity.
Ellie, it looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
Well, so how do I fix this? It just points to that and I don't know what to do with it. Should aim at the other one like that one is. So I have to aim down, I think, as well. Can I go down? I can go up, so I need to aim at the other one over there. I don't know if it's even on target or not. There we go.
Alright, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, you'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. There's something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my God, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in. Ellie. Shit.
When the beam hit. Those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
I thought that was an opening. Oops. I really thought that was an opening. Oopsie. Let's try this again. Bloody hell, just Iron Man myself in even. Can't speak now, apparently. That's cool though. Save and have a look what's in the shop, then I'll be on my way.
The train is this way.
Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Trying to go, shut up.
Ellie, are you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Chapter 8 already. Basically just flying through this game. I saw that. I don't know what it was, but I saw something.
Sorensen, do you read? It's Caleb, shift one. You guys better be right behind us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
Caleb, come on! More moving in ahead of us! I can see them!
Everyone moving! Go, go, go!
Yeah, that was that was Emily's voice, and my voice just cracked.
Stand for was left down here.
Can we get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
Oh, it's still alive. That's
There's
good.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step four.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Me to borrow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon.
I think my camera's moved or something during one of my many twitches during a jump scare. I think it has a tiny bit. Probably. Maybe a smidgen. This room looks like fun. Gonna increase the duration of that and move on.
I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant throws all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
One eternity later.
Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Don't I feel stupid now?
Cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye.
Disorientating as hell.
No, somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
They're kidding.
Oh shit. Something's coming. Strauss!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
God, I hate this area. Oh, where am I facing? What the fuck? Oh, I've completely lost where I am. Oh, there we go. Fuck this area. What? Oh, right. I can't find anything, Jesus Christ.
eyes, okay?
No! Not really!
Step three, Ellie!
Jump! Slam the door! No!
Come off! I think I'm close!
You've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step four. Shoot me.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and I'll try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
Going from here and just try and play through as much as I can in this one episode, so I'm gonna make this 2 hours. About an hour and a half actually. Chapter 9, bloody hell. She's merciless. tough for me because I'm not a person that plays games on controllers, and this game you kind of have to, just because the mouse controls are so poor. Well, I don't play shooter games on controllers anyway. Things. That was a gold semiconductor. I can sell that and get the more ammo and health packs. I nearly broke that door, I just realized. Or the glass. My ammo is so low there. to upgrade the hell out of my stasis rig. That's one thing I just realised, you can't upgrade your armour like you could in the first game. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Okay, Ellie, I found the transport, but there's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
I need that thing out of it. I assume it's still broken, yeah. That I didn't see that.
Here.
Right. Let's go.
I'm the only one that's not doing so good in health.
Oh my god. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey, what's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
So, see people are lied to, basically. Or everyone on Titan was lied to, one of the two. Where am I going? I've went straight past it. The cable mesh for this part. I don't know how to use stasis though, it's a problem. That's on fire, okay.
Ah!
And I can go back to the control again. Now I've done that bit. That was difficult, even with the mouse and keyboard. There's no way I would have done that on the controller. I'm just gonna save and leave it here, I think. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.